This year's fourth grade spring program highlights the musical talents of the class of 2016. Punavision was there and brings you these selections.
Boys, I'm sorry. his friends must be, and hoped with all his heart that they were safe. He thought of Monier and Leopard and Tokay and the birds, and oh, he realized he loved everyone and everything in his forest. Here he was, totally helpless, and for the first time was able to appreciate what an enchanted life he had been living. His heart felt like it was about to burst. Tears began rolling from his eyes. Concho cried until he could cry no more.
After a while, there came a strange peace, and somehow, he was no longer afraid. He did not feel alone anymore. He could hear his grandmother's voice saying,
"Patience, Concho, you are not alone."
One last teardrop rolled down Concho's cheek.
"Brandy, stop!"
cried the tiniest little voice Concho had ever heard. He blinked. He realized moonlight has found its way into the crevice like a small ray of hope. He thought he sensed movement.
"Brandy, please stop. Your tears are like a tsunami to us."
Concho could hardly believe what was happening. It was an army of Samut ants marching below him. They were marching around his leg and it tickled. He realized his leg has gone to sleep and he was not sure now if this was a sensation from the ants or from his leg being asleep.